The Columbia Energy Project was a successful project in many ways. We had a very strong partner in having Black Veatch, a company that really worked with us to make sure that what we needed out of this project was delivered.
The basic plan was to get the emissions of sulfur and mercury down to about the 90% level of what it has been over the past several years, and also to have minimal impact on the remaining plant operations. We couldn't have done that if we hadn't met our overall deadlines, and Black Veatch played a huge part in making all that happen.
We had over 700 people working on this job around the clock. We had double shifts going on, working in an integrated fashion, allowed us to get this work done. Another thing that we did was we have installed LED lighting throughout the plant, both internal and external lighting. First time that's ever been done in a power plant of this type of project.
When we think about success, it not only was it on time and under budget, there were just a lot of signals, particularly safety.
We brought all of their executives here on site, having their buy-in to what the safety program would be, and we set that bar at zero incidents. Without having done this project, they would have been forced to shut this plant down. The Columbia AQCS Air Quality Control Project here will allow WPL to provide clean, reliable power for their customers, for the local community, and the farmers for many more years to come.
We're going to be there every step of the way. That's a sense of pride for our company and our employees.
Black Veatch, bringing Wisconsin families a cleaner, safer, and healthier environment.